This is an infinite switch of a stove. The left side is a P1. H1 is controls the power to be on and off. So when you turn the knot, you push the pin to get it on. The right side has a heating part inside. So when it's on for a while, it will heat up and then you bend the pin more. So the two pins, two metal pin into contact to turn it on. So this is a P2H2. So it was like this, and then the part has been burned out. So when you push, when the other side has been pushed, you get closer contact.